do a quick update for those who don't know what's going on. Did my bone marrow, as you saw the video. Today has been a good day, nothing really serious. I just have to wait till Monday or Tuesday to find out the results. My white blood cells are still low, as well as my platelets. Even my red blood is kind of low. But what do you think, Grace? Everything's going good with me?
Yep, everything's going good.
Anyways, we just want to say thank you, everyone. People from Cross Point bringing meals, and thank people sending cars from Tennessee to Georgia, I think, and then also here, and from people from California. Thank you, everyone, for supporting us and just praying for us, even sending cards and flowers to Alex. And she really loves him and thanks him. All right, then, signing off. Bye. That's what's up.